Welcome back to Fox Recaps. Today I'm going to explain the movie How to Be Really Bad, released in the year 2018. At the beginning of the movie, we're introduced to the ins and outs of Hell by the Devil's daughter Lilith. In contrast to popular belief, Hell is actually a modernized city with several employees working for the devil. Their job is to lure humans into being bad. It is a skyrocketing business, but the devil is furious because this year, the evilness in Birkenburn has decreased by 1.5%. His daughter Lilith wants to be a field representative to spread evil, but since she is under 18, she is not permitted to do so. Hence, she bullies people on the internet. She is almost a burden on her father because she is constantly rebelling about wanting to go to Earth. One night, Lilith approaches the devil with the same request. Tired of her constant nagging, the devil presents her with an offer. She will be sent to the Earth for a week to turn a person evil. If she is successful, she will be placed in another job, but if she fails, she will be thrown in the cell for eternity. Lilith thinks doing that to his own daughter is harsh, but her father is the devil, so she doesn't doubt him. She takes on the challenge and accepts the deal. The very next day, they come up to the Earth and drive to their destination. Lilith is told about her target, Greta Bernstein. She is a kind, introverted girl living with her parents and two younger sisters, who appear to be the kindest people on the planet. Greta likes to do homework and sing occasionally for fun. She doesn't have a single bad bone in her body, so the task will be extra difficult for Lilith. Before leaving, the devil asks her to avoid any kind of physical contact with humans. He also hands her a black ball that will change colors if she starts to get sentimental. Lilith is set to stay with the Bernstein family for the next week. After breakfast, the family helps each other to clean up the table, making Lilith gag at the niceness. She deliberately drops the plates and blames it on Greta. She believes that she will get a reaction out of her, but Greta apologizes and takes the blame. She is too sweet to stand up for herself, so Lilith will have to think of something else to turn her evil. At night, she inquires about Greta's friends and lifestyle and finds out that she doesn't have any friends because she is considered a nerd in school. In an attempt to find out more about Greta, she goes through her room and finds several pictures of a guy in her closet. Satisfied with her finding, Lilith slyly plans to use the guy to turn Greta bad. The following day, they go to school. On the school bus, the principal's son, Eddie, bullies Greta, sticking chewing gum to her hair. But when he tries to insult Lilith, she teaches him a lesson by burning his hair. She hopes that Greta will feel good about her bully being punished, but instead, she claims that she was scared for Lilith. The girl's goodness starts to annoy Lilith, but before she can react, they're distracted by a guy named Samuel. He is on top of the school's roof, threatening to jump off. He gets down when the principal pretends to call the firefighters. Greta says that Samuel does that kind of weird stuff frequently. The girls have a math test that day. Lilith cheats through her iPad and tries to lure Greta to do the same. But she doesn't cheat because she already knows all the answers. During break time, two of the popular girls named Melody and Daria make snarky comments about Greta's clothes. When asked, she says that she is used to being made fun of, so it doesn't bother her anymore. Just then, Lilith notices the guy who Greta has a crush on. Greta blushes and says that the guy's name is Carlo and he is a womanizer. He only talks to popular girls and has never acknowledged Greta's existence. Seeing that she really likes him, Lilith gets an idea. When Greta is busy, she pays Carlos to date her for 3 days and break up with her. She believes that the breakup is bound to make Greta angry. After talking to Carlos, she locks eyes with the class clown Samuel, who walks away while smiling at her. She follows him to an alleyway and the two smoke together. Back in school, Carlos asks Greta to come to the music rehearsals the next day. Lilith and Samuel are approached by Eddie and his gang, who are furious at Samuel for stealing their watch. The guy jumps on top of the roof to stop them from hurting him. When they try to touch Lilith, she fights them all, making them run away. An impressed Samuel brings her to a church's roof to look over the sea. As she enjoys the view, he kisses her. Surprised by the sudden move, she pushes him away and runs back home. Lilith is flustered for the first time and doesn't know what she's feeling. Greta asks her if she is in love, but she laughs at the thought, knowing that devils cannot fall in love. However, when she looks at the black ball, it starts to change colors. She gets a call from her father and finds out that devils can in fact fall in love. Such devils are considered useless and are dropped from work. She quickly hangs up the call and decides to be more careful from now on. When the family is lounging after dinner, she casually mentions Greta's date with Carlos. Her parents gush about their daughter finally growing up, which makes Greta uncomfortable. The next day, Lilith gives her a makeover in order to impress Carlos. But Greta's mother, Sybil, doesn't want her to wear provocative dresses. When Lilith argues that she can wear whatever she wants, Sybil makes her wear one of the knitted clothes that Greta always gets bullied for. At school, Melody and Daria call them names, making fun of their dresses. Since they cannot change their clothes, Lilith thinks of another way to make them cooler than the bullies. She creates a rumor that Sybil's knitted clothes are the new trend. She also takes attractive pictures of Greta in the dress and posts them on the internet. Following that, she makes a fake website with all the supermodels wearing a knitted dress and shows it to the bullies. To get on the trend, the girls compliment Greta's dress and beg her to get one for them. Greta is overjoyed to finally fit in with the popular girls. In the meantime, Samuel asks Lilith to go out with him, but she tells him she is busy. However, when he says he will take her to the beach, she cannot refuse, as it has always been her dream to see the sea up close. Hence, she is overjoyed when they get there. The pair run around enjoying their time. For the first time in her life, Lilith is actually happy and at peace. Back in school, Greta goes to Carlos's band practice and meets Melody and Daria. They are practicing a song for an upcoming program being hosted by the school. Greta notices that the girl's pitch is clashing, so she nervously suggests they sing lower. Carlos asks her to be in the band since she knows so much about music. The girls are not happy to be singing with her, but they welcome her anyway. They make a great team and sing melodiously. However, their practice is stopped by a teacher who says that their performance has been canceled because of a provocative music video Melody and Daria posted on the internet. Meanwhile, Samuel and Lilith are lying down on the beach talking about different things. She gets a text from her father but ignores it, trying to enjoy the moment. The two eventually kiss and decide to go to the movies later. On their way, they stop to get ice cream when Lilith notices several texts from her father. She texts back that she is doing well and is a bit busy. Following that, she notices several couples around her and realizes she is diverting from her plan. Samuel returns with two cones of ice cream, but she runs away without any explanation. Carlos and Greta are walking home from school when he asks her if she can be a permanent member of the band. Greta is skeptical of the idea because Melody and Daria don't like her. Samuel compliments her singing and says that he would love to have her in the band. They get closer to kiss, but are interrupted when Greta's father stops his van by them. An embarrassed Greta gets in the vehicle and drives back home. She cries thinking of the humiliation as Lilith tries to console her. The devil's daughter realizes she feels bad for Greta for the first time. On taking a look at the black ball, she sees that it has changed colors, meaning that she is getting sentimental. Greta asks her what the ball is used for, but she claims that it is a thermometer. Later, while gardening, Lilith tells Greta that her father will take her away in 2 days because she has failed a mission. She also tells her that she is supposed to be evil, but doesn't reveal her true identity. Greta doesn't understand why her father wants her to be evil, but she assures her that she can complete the task in 2 days. At school, Melody and Daria take Greta in their team when she provides them with her mother's knitted dresses. Carlos is also friendlier to Greta and seems to have genuinely fallen for her. He is about to kiss her, but Lilith stops him. She brings him aside and cancels the deal because she doesn't want Greta to be hurt. However, Carlos claims that he has started to like Greta for real. He tells Greta about the deal he had made with Lilith and apologizes. Greta is hurt to find out that Lilith was paying him to break up with her. Lilith apologizes and claims that she was supposed to do something evil, but Greta walks away without saying a word to her. Samuel then calls Lilith to come to the beach urgently. He had planned to ditch school and move to Berlin, but after meeting her, he wants to stay in the town. When Lilith realizes that he has fallen in love with her, she freaks out. She tells him that meeting him was the worst thing to ever happen and walks away. She is clearly in love with him but doesn't want to be deemed weak by her father. Following that, she gets on the school bus and tells Greta what happened. Seeing her cry, Greta forgives her and tries to console her. Lilith also tells her the truth about the black ball and claims she has failed the test. The two hug for the first time, and Greta makes it her mission to stop Lilith's father from taking her. The following day is the day of the school program. The devil has come to see if his daughter has completed the mission. Greta, Carlos, Melody, and Daria have planned to prank the principal for not letting them play. The principal starts the program by talking about his recent trip to Africa. As he talks, Carlos shows the pictures of him urinating in the open. He gets off the stage embarrassingly and asks the next performers to continue the show. Eddie and his band start playing the violin, but they have to run away midway because Melody and Daria had spiked their clothes with pop rocks. When the show is ruined, Carlos's band comes to aid. Greta, along with Melody and Daria, performs a seductive song, making the crowd go wild. After the song, Greta thanks Lilith for everything she has done. The devil brings Lilith outside and praises her performance. He believes that she has made Greta prank the principal and the band. Her black ball has also changed its color back to black. The devil allows her to stay in the town to turn it evil. After he leaves, Greta meets Lilith and reveals that it was all her plan to make her stay in the town. She had also painted the black ball with nail polish so her father wouldn't suspect her. Moments later, Lilith goes to meet Samuel and keeps him from getting on a train to Berlin. She expresses her love and the two finally kiss. That was all from the video. I hope you liked it. Subscribe for more content like this and hit the like button to help us out. Also, leave a comment if you want us to recap your favorite movie. Until next time, take care.